Good morning, judges.
We are Greendale Secondary School students from the Robotics Club. Today, we are presenting our IDE Maker project called GateKeep.
As you all know, ever since coronavirus has started, our lifestyles changed tremendously.
Some shops can only allow a certain number of people to be present at a time.
Therefore, they are required to count the large numbers of people coming in.
Counting may not be very accurate or reliable due to human error and our nature to make mistakes. Counting the amount of people in a certain place at a time may be tedious. As the maximum amount of people in a place at once increases, it will get continuously harder to keep count of people in a venue at once. That's why we have GateKeep.
Now you must be wondering, what does GateKeep do? Well, GateKeep will detect the amount of people walking in and out via a pressure plate that has been triggered. It is located in both entrance and exit lanes. When going through the exit, GateKeep will remove one person from the total number of people inside the venue. When entering, GateKeep will add an additional person to that same number. In situations where the max number of people has been reached, GateKeep will lock the entrance until the amount of people inside the venue is lower than the set limit.
Additionally, GateKeep runs 24/7, unlike humans who need breaks in between.
GateKeep can be implemented in different places such as shopping malls, tuition centers, indoor playgrounds, swimming pools, community centers, and many more. It is truly a useful device and provides convenience to many people such as social distancing ambassadors, which also means reduced manpower.
Now we have come to the end of our presentation.
Thank you for your kind attention.